Do you a lot of good to talk, buddy?
It was an initiation ceremony. Or so we made our new members believe. Two of New York's finest. They had performed endless favors to earn their place among us. We had something special waiting for them. And something very special for you, Alex Casey.
Who's your leader? Alan Wake? Scratch? Zane? Give me a name!
You will meet him soon enough.
There was no end to the corruption. It fit the genre, so I'd use it.
Legends circling Thomas Zane were a bottomless rabbit hole. I'd done some digging. To film freaks, he was a mythic auteur in the art house cinema. A rising star coming to America from Finland. But he only created one film. Tom the Poet, before he went missing. Mirroring the vanishing of the main character in the movie. Played by himself. The biggest mystery was around his lost film, an early work made in Finland, Nightless Night, rumored to have mystic properties. Some claimed it was a snuff film, that the ritual murder in the film was an actual murder. There were no known surviving copies, but the cult chased it as if it were their unholy grail. Just like Wake's books were.
scene changed with the story.
Wake.
Into La La Land. A sad bunch of clowns in funny masks and hoods pretending to be a secret society.
Maybe it is you who's playing a role, Mr. Casey. A role carefully laid out for you. A puppet blindly performing the ritual steps for the glory of the cult. Huh?
What the fuck have you been smoking?
Nightless night. A clip of the Lost Film survived. You will see, Mr. Casey. In the Nightless Night, you will finally see.
Nightless Night was Zane's film. It played a role in this story.
Wake.
Zane was in the clip holding my lamp. Was he playing me in his film? Zane's lamp on the screen had no light. I could transfer the light in my lamp to his.
Wake up.
The light of the lamp shone out of the screen and revealed the door. Back out into the night. The seedy alley away from prying eyes was a good scene for dark deeds. I should work this out on a plot board. Someone had fallen to their death from the rooftop. I should look at the plot board, keep the story moving.
us to, like, cut off a finger or something for this initiation, do you?
Nah. I'm sure we'll just chant some ceremonial stuff. Nothing to it.
Well, it's about time. We paid our dues. Made plenty of their problems disappear. Dumped all those nobodies down that chute.
What we did or didn't do, it's all behind us now. We're going straight to the top, partner.
Yep, like we died and went to heaven.
I knew I was making progress. I had to keep going.